Hello guys and welcome to a new Batman Tactic video on my channel. Today I will tell you how you can control your opponent. How do you can control your opponent, you ask? Well, the answer to that is simple. It is netplay. Whoever controls the net controls the rallies. Netplay is key in singles. If you watch any player in the past decades who was dominant for some time, all of them had the same thing in common: amazing net skills. Well, not everybody out there has amazing netplay, obviously, but I still think using the net to control your opponent is a strategy which can be applied to all levels of play. But obviously, the better your net play, the better the strategy works for you. When I talk about controlling the net, I don't mean just playing the net from the front court. You want to play to the net a lot, which means also playing a lot of drop shots to gain the advantage of the lift, or to receive a net shot from your opponent, which is not dangerous for you, assuming your drop shot had good quality. It is very important to play fast drop shots which go slightly behind the first service line. The reason why that is important is that playing slow to the net from the rear court will give your opponent an easy opportunity to play a tight spinning net shot to gain control of the net. And you don't want that. You want to control the net. You want to control your opponent, not the opposite way. With this net play strategy, you can either decide to destroy your opponent with fast aggressive play like Li Xiongwei or Anthony Sinisuka Ginting, for example. Now, instead of choosing the net play strategy to gain opportunities for some fast and aggressive play, you can also use the strategy just to move your opponent around, limiting his options by taking the net away from him, putting you in a better position. Just basically controlling the rallies by taking the net away from your opponent. This strategy of passive control of rallies, Lin Dan did a lot in the past, at the later stage of his career. And Momota does it in a similar way. He's not going so much for control, he's just playing patiently, committing to long rallies. For some of you, this netplay strategy might be obvious because it's so simple. But I think sometimes we forget the simple things can be the most effective ones. Well, that's it for today's Batman Tactic video. As always, leave feedback in the comments down below. Comment down below any open questions left as well, and I will do my best to answer your open questions. And with that being said, see you guys in the next video.